I've only had one run get past early wild today. One. And we've done six. We lost five runs to early wild. Better get there. It's not an option. So the 12 keys to open the very final section of the game for the final three bosses, there's a key there, and you have to have in the vanilla game Spider Ball and Super Missile to get it. We do not pick those up in any percent. So the trick is called Early Wild, and it's one of the most difficult things in the run. The artifact that we're picking up, one of the keys, is called the Artifact of Wild. Because we're getting it early, early wild. Yo, Selken, thank you for that follow. Come on in. There you go. That was a good Cody ledge. Got it first time. First bomb jump, first jump. Go, Sep. Dropping in them, them morphin' balls. All right, I appreciate you stopping in, Sep. I hope your day treats you well. All right, no fucking up, Parasite Queen. No fucking up, Parasite Queen. Do it right. Nope, there we go. It's not terrible. One extra missile, but that's like 2 seconds. It could have been worse. Late. I'm not gonna make it now. Yeah, that's right. And that room was slow. I have to remember to unmorph after I do that second bomb, that second tunnel. I have to start remembering that. No. This is Ridley's room. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. What I want is I want consistent sub 8 space jump. I want to be done with Frigate in 8 minutes or less. In less than 8 minutes. Is that enough for you, Val? Imagine not having an alarm go off. Pew. Elder, thank you for the 100 biddies and making the mic go pew 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 pew. Val, I hope you enjoyed your pew pew noises. Come on. Come on. It's right there. Boom. Come on, I'm not fucking around this time. Yo, Rex Wrath. I know, vanilla boots. It's crazy. The RNG for that. That was an 11-second gold. Still haven't finished the run, though. So. I know, right? So it's slim chances of everything being vanilla 7 times in a row. But here we are. I didn't even know you could stand on that. Smells like cheaters to me. I'm taking some bad scarab baths. That was a very good continuation of momentum. Come on, let's go. Let me move. Through the cutscene. Free unmorph. Murph ball. Smurf ball. That's, yeah, I knew that was it. that's bad. Ah. Excuse me. Plus 13. Oof. Silly. That's what we'll call it. Just a little silly. Thanks for literally nothing bonuses. Just a little. You know, I had to make sure we knew, it knew who was boss. I don't think you can hit him. You can hit his base, but you can't hit the actual top part, at least not from up here. Oh, come on, Zoid. This is the second time you've given me your worst possible third cycle today. He didn't even start his fire until after the music looped. That is actually the worst possible Zoid, because you can lose up to 13 seconds on him, and I lost all 13. That was the worst possible Zoid. You, Elder. That's really bad. I mean, really good. I mean, you have to use it. It's primal. Whoa, Samus, come on. Imagine the floor just deciding you're not allowed to move. Because Metroid Prime is the Nintendo GameCube. I need missiles. Come on. We are getting past this one. No, how? Damn, Elder. If anyone's ever played Diablo 3 and hasn't gotten any primals, it's because Elder stole them all from me. Playing monk? Oh no, you're playing witch doctor right now, right? Split takes so long, or this cutscene takes so long. Is it a good roll? Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a perfect roll on gloves. Alright, come on. No more fucking this part up. I need to get this. Come on. Oh, thank God. We're allowed to keep playing. Finally. And we golded it by a lot too. Almost a minute and a half. I cannot continue to regulate my body temperature properly. I have one leg under my blanket and one not. Like, as I get upset, my body temperature rises, and then as I start to do cool things properly, my body temperature goes down. Nice, there we go. That's a good dash. Really good dash. Cycle. Good enough to skip race tank yet. Come on, let's keep this moving. Let's keep this going. That's not what I wanted. That's right. Not yet either. Come on. There we go. That was slow. Time for wave, son. No messing it up this time. Baseball, use baseball. Why? Why would you charge? Oh wait. Why does this keep happening to me? I have not ever done that. And I've done it twice in one day. I have never, ever done that. Sucks. Making mistakes I've never ever made before that have no solution other than just wait. A long time. Depends on how far you fall down. But no matter what, you lose minutes. Plural. Like... this has already cost me about a minute and 20 seconds. And I'm just under halfway up. So I'm gonna lose probably 4 minutes to this. 4 whole minutes of waiting. I just don't know why all of a sudden I'm having problems rolling off and landing, because you're supposed to land on the top of that door. And you just roll off, and you boom, boom, and you unmoor. And I don't know why I'm all of a sudden just shooting way past the door. I'm not even doing the third boost. I'm only doing 2 boosts. Just takes so long. And like, I can't do anything to speed this up. There's nothing I can do to make this process go faster. That actually worked. At least I can save a couple seconds on the way out. Almost there. Yeah, I've lost 4 minutes. Probably 4.5. Thank you. No, no. Now remember, infinite speed. Infinite speed. My positioning off. Positioning's off. Still? Why is this not working? Why? This should be correct. Oh my God. Like, this is the easy part. I have the proper room loaded. And the stick placement is always the same. God, dude. This is pissing me off. There's no reason for me to not be getting this. There's no reason. There is no reason. The consistent for the, or the setup for this is consistent. Thank you. Why is this not working? Because the ball will hit a certain flicker when you have the positioning right, and it doesn't take very long to start that flicker. It's not just spinning. There's a point where it spins, where you look like you're spinning past what you're actually spinning. And it's not working. This is just not working, and I don't understand. I don't understand. I have never had problems with this. Ever. Not at all. This is the easy part. Because you won't get the speed. You just don't get the speed. Like, you have to do this right. But I've always done the setup the exact same way. Oh my god, I've got like a fucking 15 minute wave sun. A 15 minute wave sun. It's still not working. I don't understand. I've done everything right. I have done everything right. Like, I'm technically in Chapel Tunnel. Like, Jesus fucking Christ, finally. This is so stupid. Next. Artifact of Strength and Warrior Shrine. It should not have taken almost 20 fucking minutes. I cannot believe that took so long. Artifact of Life Giver, and then Magma Pool, Infinite Speed, then Ice Beam. Thank you. There you go. That's it. To be really careful right here. Alright. They're safe as long as I don't accidentally unwork. So that works because in that room, when you're in Morph Ball, the camera is locked to a specific position based off of where you are. So you unmorph to lose infinite speed, but then remorph so that you can see. And it cancels, that allows you to cancel out speed. Because the specific camera placement makes you safe. That's what we need to be doing. Mines. Very specifically, mines. I'm not too worried about most of the stuff coming up until we get to mines. Like, there are some sections in Fendrana that can be a little rough. Yeah, there are definitely a couple sections in Fendrana that can be mean. But really, the only thing that I'm worried about is mines. All of mines. Because Mines is a really mean zone. We're gonna be going in with just Varia suit. Because we never get gravity. And I think maybe one more E-tank. And everything in Mines hurts. A lot. And there are some really, 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 really tight dashes that I'm gonna have to do. And if we mess them up, we take a lot of damage. Of course, Lifegrove Tunnel. Of course. I finally make it to you, and the first thing you do is decide to just fuck this all up. God fucking damn it, come on. This stupid room. It just eats your momentum. This room just eats your momentum because it wants to. There's no reason, there's no collision that makes it so that it should do this. There's no collision that makes it so that it should do this. It just does it because fuck you. Round two. See, look, all I did was go in. All I did was go into the fucking tunnel and it ate all of it. All of my momentum. Fuck that room. That grip tunnel sucks. X-ray at 1 hour because I lost 18 minutes to fucking wave sun. No, wait. That was a very, very good dash. Finally doing things right. About fucking time. No. That is wrong. That was wrong. Yeah. So, that's part of the reason why mines... Wait, I need to be playing pinball. You don't pick up Spider Ball, don't pick up, Super Missile, don't pick up any expansions. You get Space Dump, Morph Ball, Charge Beam, Bombs, Varia, Boost Ball, Wave Beams, Ice Beam, X-Ray, Plasma, Thermal, and Phazon Soup, and that is it. That and the 12 artifacts. Honestly, not too worried about anything until we get to mines. There's nothing that can rip the run until we get to mines, I should say. We can still lose a lot of time in Pendrana, but I would have to try to die in Pendrana. Hell yes. I earned that. Lovely, it pushed me in the lava. Okay. Oh, I walked too far forward. It's bad. I could get bullied pretty badly right here. I really wanted to finish two runs today. It's two. I only wanted two. It's looking like I'm only gonna have time for one. I forgot to switch to wave. No, it's not. I can't take the extra time. Better to take the morph and lose a second than it is to fall all the way down and lose more. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Is this Spirit? Yeah, that was. It was a late split. It's okay. Very nice. Very nice return. Alright, let's go pray we don't die in labs. Damn, Elder. We're just rolling in Primals today. Why? Why do you hate me, game? Why? Does this keep happening? I climb this room all the fucking time in rando, and yet I come here in any percent, and it's just like I've never fucking been here before. Am I not climbing? Dead. Good. Prayer. Not even kidding. There's a chance that he won't. E in this is short for Edward. Thermal hands because we get thermal here. But yeah. Edward is fully capable of just deciding not to jump. And frequently makes that decision. Where am I? Jesus Christ. Alright, well, unfortunately, I do think I hit the load trigger. Yeah. But I made it all the way down. Thank you. Oh wow, I actually got the quick grab on him. All in all, pretty good Vendrana. Pretty good Vendrana too. I honestly can't complain about that. I forgot to switch to wave. Oh, I way forgot that split. Who wants to guess where I'm going next? Good job, Elder. You win the prize of watching suffering. I'm probably gonna toggle my maze split just a few seconds late. In fact, I might purposefully take this next section just a little bit slow. That's slow. This is slow. Oof. Fire. That's no bueno. Ooh, I almost triggered the fight, and I don't want to. That was actually kind of slick. Well, I bet they're still smoking. Not a great maze. Could be a lot worse, but it wasn't great. Oh, this was a ballsy move. I lost a lot of health there. Oh shit. Alright, this room is really scary. Oh my god, I actually landed on one of the invisible platforms. No, I did that so beautifully. Sounds like fun, fire. Man, that MQA was almost gorgeous. And then I went and I messed up the final dash. That's right, I'm on the floor, just own it. Alright, this room is also really scary. This room is really, really scary. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Game. That's right. All right, we're gonna grow here. We're gonna do that. We're gonna safety. I'm not gonna use the save. I just need the healing. All right, you though. Oh, great. Now they're all downstairs. Try not to get my butt stretched in here. Y'all can leave me alone anytime, that would be great. No, thank you. Alright, I have 3 power bombs, which is perfect. It's exactly how many I need. Early. That is way early. It wasn't early. Oh, thank God. Okay. And we have to go back and get Artifact of Newborn. Artifact of Warrior. And then Artifact of World. Oh my gosh. Trigger the split, Reggie. This isn't gonna be great, but that's how we did it. Oh shit. Sure, okay, that's fine. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. This is where we have the potential for a massive amount of time loss. Oh shit, I actually think that I needed to dash off of the one that I shot at. I cannot spend the power bomb here. I didn't need this. I have to kill them. They're in the way. Man, I did not get this dash in any form today. Look at all these friends right here. I can't burn this power bomb either. I have to save it. Come on. Thank you. I think I got another power bomb. I got two. Yo, East. Welcome home. I finally made it past OP. And by past OP, I mean past wild. This was way early. My OP fight was actually really good. I got Trooper Skip and the good single cycle with Power Bomb. Alright, this is where I'm a little nervous though, not gonna lie. I should have been boosting over here. Okay. This part I'm not worried about. Perfect. I accidentally got the missile in Fungal B because the Metroids bullied me and I was trying to bomb them off and I blew up the missile covering and they pushed me into it. Oh, this sound already hurts my soul. Alright. Come on. Oh, I was just a little too far forward. There we go. Okay. Step one. Step two. Step three. Execute. Angle was off. Okay. Reset. Lock. Yeah, that was way too long, the second bomb. Okay, try again. A little bit to the left of the white line. That. Boom. All right, good shit. This one's easy. Jump on East's tit. Ah, come on. There we go. Okay, this room I'm not great at. Calvin, no, you stay back there. Perfect. No, that's fine, that's fine. Down we go. Calvin, stay up top. Do not come downstairs, Calvin. Yes, I remember very clearly how many times I've been stuck there. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 4. Wrong one. I'm really proud of that segment. That segment was really good for me. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna be safe. These two always fuck with me, and Calvin is still upstairs. Speaking of Calvin. Oh, let me out. Come on. Alright, so that was probably one of the better elite researches I've had in a while. Because usually that room fucks with me pretty mean. Oh, that's right, there's Metroids here. Ooh. Come on. Ah, right. You gotta go. Where are you? Where'd you go? I know you're around. Go away. Why am I not getting any slope off of the side of this? There we go. Ah, 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 ah. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Go away. Alright, let's go for the swaggy boost. Yes! Yes! Yeah, I've been practicing that one. I've been practicing that a lot in Rando. It's just, have you ever practiced morph ball tunnels without bombs? First of all, have you ever had a reason to practice morph ball tunnels without bombs? Because you use boost to climb them. And the timing for that is identical. As soon as you roll into the wall, you push up as you go around the corner right as you're getting ready to boost. And all the horizontal momentum transfers with you, but also pushes up and gives you that little whoop. So you want to collide with the wall. I learned that from Tass. I learned that from watching the Tass run, no lie. No, I won't forget world. I want to learn how to skip the ghosts just so that they don't show up. Yeah, no. Oh no, wait. I don't have to worry about that until I start doing IBBF, right? Yeah, so I'm fine. I don't even need to worry about it, because the ones in this room are going to spawn no matter what, because I activated the wave slot already when I came through the first time. Oh, you bitches! I forgot that the orb has collision. Okay. Let's go. Just bosses. Well, I saw Tass do it, and then I saw someone do it. I can't remember who I was watching. I was watching a video. I should have dashed. And then I saw someone else do it. I think it was, like, Justin. I think it was Justin. I think I watched Justin do it. Yeah, so Tass and the human Tass. RTA is probably going to be close to 155. With about 20 minutes of transit time and cutscenes. Yo, who did that? Rexrath. Thank you for that host. Oh no, Dunamore. You don't need to. Alright, let's see if I can get the gorgeous dash again, because I did it earlier and it made me really happy. Oh, I hit. That sucks. I'm in the water. I'm in the no pog house. That's fine. I hit the tree. I don't think I bent enough or was far enough forward. Oof. And the cutscene that I'm never used to having. Oh yeah, with the extra cutscene, I might be able to get. I want to get under 135. IGT. I want a sub 135. Closest I can get to 130, the better. There's no way this is gonna be a 128. There's no way this is gonna be sub 130. Nice, I got the plasma switch. Alright, easy fight. This is my comfort zone now. Oh, I knocked Ridley up. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get midair. Yeah, I'm not gonna get midair. No, Elder, you're not allowed to add Keck W unless it's the please ban me. That's right, at least I get to pick where the fight happens, and I want it to happen right here. No, I don't like it either. I like, Tofu's Keck emote. Alright, so it's 6 pellet shots and then the missiles, right? Yes! Yes, it is! Hey, Zuby. This is the first run that we have completed of what will be, when this is done, 7 attempts. Dude, my boss fights are clean. My boss fights are clean. I know that. It's just getting me to them. Oops, I bumped my head. Oh, come on, don't choke on fucking core climb. Oh, I got bonked instead of latched? How? Oh, this is scary. I should take care of them. Because that's gonna happen. Yeah, I knew it. If I wait long enough for them both to get here, it's safer. I can always redo these splits. Oh, that is the worst possible place for you to do that. Thanks. I cannot believe that I didn't get the first 3 attempts of core climb. That's sad, because I know core climb very well. Where are you? Split. Oh, did you resub Subi and it didn't do anything? Yeah, it's not showing in my thing. The Metroids be Bane. Super Bane. Yeah, it's not in my dashboard. Oh, okay, so we're set up for good RNG. Alright. Let's get wave ice power. Let's go. Wave ice power. I believe in you. Wave ice power, and then... ooh. You heard me say ice too many times. And I missed that. It was a good recovery for what he did. Right. Give me plasma, plasma, power, ice, wave. Plasma, power, ice, wave. You can do it. I believe in you. Give me the plasma. Give me the plasma. Ew, no, XO. You're supposed to have better RNG when you do wave and sub one. How? I hit you with two. Really nice ice shots. And it took that many of those wave shots to get you? Oh, it's just set up for sub chamber 2. Nah. All right, fucker. Let's go. Oh, that's not good. Oh, but he stun protected me. He hit me and prevented the actual powerball from hitting me and causing me massive stun. He canceled out his own damage. There. Nice, and I get the yeet kill. Oop, no, just kidding. Although I think I'm gonna get frozen here. Oh yeah, this'll be a quick, my essence is usually under 2 minutes. From XO dying scene beginning to essence dying scene beginning, my essence is usually under 2 minutes. Good. Good movement pattern. getting frame drops. I wonder if that's because I'm playing off of disc and I'm not used to. I should be dead. I forgot how loud that is. A lot. I did too many dances. I think I only need to do like 6, and I think I did 10. What is it? Pool cancels? Is that what those are actually called? Yeah. There is no way this is a 128. This is a 131. This is a 131 tops. As in, like, lowest tops. Alright. I'm gonna use the bathroom while this cutscene plays out, because it takes a minute. Finally finished a fucking run. Alright. So let me pull it up. Let me pull up this website that I know about real fast. Hold on. Oh, we don't get to see where all of the items were? What's with that? 130. Ties me, it puts me at 100 exactly.